Hi, it's July 1st. This is Dr. Cullen bringing you your Pima County Health Update. Remember, it's Wednesday, so Wednesday is day-to-day. So we're going to show you some graphs today, and then we're going to share with you a new website that we would encourage you all to go to. So the first graph you're going to see is a chart of the COVID cases by week, and once again, we use the CDC-defined week in Pima County. As you can see on this graph, there's been a dramatic increase, which we talked about last week. Recall that the last bar graph is still not done for the week because we're in the middle of what would be a CDC week. But as you can see, we've had major increase in transmission and diagnosis of cases in our community. The second graph is a graph that's from the state, and this shows the number of COVID-like illnesses that are being seen in the emergency room as well as in the hospital. And as you can see, these are the highest they have been since we started tracking the COVID pandemic. This is really important for you to recognize because what it means is that while we have increased cases, we also have increased utilization of our hospital services, both in our emergency room, our inpatient, and we know in our ICU. Secondly, the other place we want to share with you is a new website that just came on today from Harvard, globalepidemics.org. We would encourage you to go here. What should strike you immediately when you go is that the two states that are seeing increasing transmission on a level that is very high are Florida and Arizona. The reason why this is important, once again, is because it reflects what's happening in the state, but also in our community. So as we wrap up this video, we encourage you to be compliant with the recommendations from the governor. We encourage you to wear a mask. We encourage you to socially distance so that within a few weeks, hopefully, we will see positive impacts from this. This is Dr. Cullen bringing you your Pima County Health Update.